Murray Favreau is the name of this London artist, and he goes way back, all the way back to Beale. He now is an artist with an international reputation. Well, it's tough to put into words exactly what the Murray Favreau exhibit is all about. Seeing is believing. There are paintings, drawings, and sketches of all types of vehicles of flight and life-size mechanical objects. Aircraft such as the Flying Flea and the Sabre Jet that look like they have just come in for a landing. One of the most intriguing parts of the retrospective is Favreau's use of the projected image, the artist's analogy for the way our visual interpretation projects meaning onto objects. The projected image of light bulbs onto round objects initially throws the viewer. One's first reaction is to reach out and touch the Corvair on display. It, too, is only a projected image. Favreau's reconstruction of Van Gogh's painting using plain white objects is further enhanced with a slide projection of the painting.
I think the projections bring out certain aspects of the way we look at things. And it's much easier to just look at what I've made than it is for me to explain it, because it's not easy to translate it into words. If I were to explain that I'm projecting images onto a three-dimensional object, that doesn't mean too much, but when you see one right away, you get the idea.
The impact of these shapes as pieces of art takes on more meaning when the light is switched off and the image beams from the projector. Suddenly, they become books on a table. The Favreau retrospective also includes a few oil paintings, primarily images of flight painted during the 60s. More recently, the artist has developed his intrigue with flight to use mechanical objects such as the Sabre Jet, reconstructed not to fly but to be seen by an audience in a gallery.
It's more to do with the process of building things, constructing things, and I think it's something people relate to.
Favreau's fascination with flight and the air that lifts and spins inanimate objects is evident throughout the show. That's one of many things the gallery's tour guides learned today in preparation for their public tours.
Janice, it looks impressive.